Yeah. together. Is he not Saturday night? Well, let's have a rock and roll party. We got the rock and roll, you guys have a party. Woo, sounds good. Teach you how to do it. Did you lose your guitar, buddy? Oh yeah, that's the band photographer of work, man. Tag me on Facebook, man. Look at that.
Yeah.
guitars. Rock and roll gets so heated and hot and hard. They break things, you know. These guys break things up there. How you guys feeling tonight? Is there any ACDC fans out there? I was warm to my heart to see the ACDC t-shirts out there. See this guy over there? Didn't even know we were playing here until today, I think. We noticed the shirt, so you guys gotta be there. So somehow he found a way to sneak in. Don't tell anybody. This girl over here standing up, breaking all the rules. I love it very much. Started the move so far, sweetheart. We like it a lot. Alright. See? The electrons are flowing in the right direction. TNT, he'll be on the check.
I'm
the ice with you guys. I said, I feel like we're melting the ice with you guys. We're making friends, getting to know each other, right? Yeah? Don't be shy now. Before the end of the night, we'll have your asses out of their seats. I know they frown on it in this establishment early in the night, but by the end of the night, they turn the other way. You guys, you're going to do whatever you want. And, you know, the band aren't supposed to drink on stage, so we don't buy ourselves any drinks. But if people bring shots to the front of the stage, you know, there's nothing we can do about that. We have to actually drink those shots. So, you know, it's just a thought. You know, I'm not trying to talk about it or anything, but I'm just telling you there's a bottle back there. And what I would like you to do, regardless of the band, is I'd like you to buy your friends a round of shots. Could you buy your friends a round of shots? Because that, to me, makes a party. When I see that tray come, and I watch the faces at the table light up, you know what I'm talking about. You know? See this guy? That's a pool man right there. Pool man's no one thing, and that's shots. Yeah. All right, enough of my nonsense. I'm not much of a punk speaker. Let's get back to rock and roll. This next song really gets to the heart of what I think AC/DC was all about. What they were trying to be. They were a really swinging rock and roll band. Everybody think they were so high, but they really like to swing, huh? Touch too much, man. Take your time, I was losing my mind. There's nothing that's rock and roll number. You guys are. All I want to do is hear that. Ask and you shall receive. That is the law of the universe. I'm just going to pass these around while I tell you guys a little story. There's a lot of, there's a lot of stuff in the news right now about Confederate flags. We as a band have no opinion on that. We're not from the South. We don't pretend to know anything about that. But sometimes people ask me about my belt buckle, you know? And this is a story about Bon Scott's belt buckle. Bon Scott was great friends with Ronnie Van Zant of the Lynyrd Skynyrd band. So he bought himself a Lynyrd Skynyrd belt buckle. And we were going to do a TV show, and I found this thing on eBay. So don't bother looking, I got the last one. But that's a Lynyrd Skynyrd belt buckle. It's not got nothing to do with anything but that. So just so you guys know, all we'd like to do now is show the toast to you guys. Did they kick those guys out? I hope not. I don't want to see anybody get kicked out tonight. So if they keep trying to kick you guys out, you can't talk to me, all right? I got no idea. I can't do nothing.
It's okay to have fun.
crew back there in the booth, and the guys back here running the monitors for making us sound so good for you guys. James Elliott Entertainment for putting on these rock and roll shows. The biggest thing ever is we thank you guys for coming out here and spending your hard-earned money to support live rock and roll music. Because live rock and roll music's for our town, baby! And we thank you guys so much for that. We're Bonfire from Los Angeles, California. We pay tribute to the early years of AC/DC. And we hope you love it because we love it very much. We've been doing this thing for 15 years now, and I can tell you, it never gets old. Every night we hit the stage, it just feels great. The power and the energy of AC/DC will never go away, and we love it. We hope you guys had a good time tonight. We'd like to play a song. I think you guys might remember it. I hope you guys will help you. Let's do it. Texans, the Synchrotronics, and Sus. He's got to move on to do some other things. But we love him very much. And we wanted to wish him Godspeed and all that he does from now on. He'll always be one of the Bonfires. Shout out to him, we love you.